train's coming, best hop on it, Or the future fly past the present, no stop on it, Can't value my gift, it's priceless, no cop on it, Though I'm a target, but your girl be locked on it. Red dot like a bindi, bullseye hit, she no abuse, nah, she liked it.
Good evening. So tonight we're gonna do a little phasmophobia by myself. Why? I don't know. I just am. Might be a little stupid for doing that, I don't know. But we'll see. We will see how it goes. We're gonna do small maps. Small maps so I can maybe get used to being back in my watch is gonna scare the crap out of me to begin with. My watch is dying. Go ahead and plug that in so it'll be done by the time I get through the first couple houses. Ta-da. Okay, there we go. Plug in and the ready. Okay. We all ready? Yep, I think we're ready. Okay, let's go. Holy crap, I can't believe I'm gonna do this by myself. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. I used to do this all the time. It should be easy. I should be able to do this. Just gotta remember to hit start. No. No. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. Not nice. No, ma'am. That's not the nice. That's not the nice. Not nice. Not nice. Oh. My watch done scared me and started vibrating on my arm, and then you're gonna do the knock in this face. That's not the mess. That's not the mess. Alright, smudge stick? Nope. Sanity? Maybe. Blow out a candle? Nope, I don't have a lighter. I'm broke. Look, I have broke. I have nothing in my truck. Nothing. Except for flashlights, and I'm not gonna sell the flashlights. Alright, we'll take a these, and we're gonna take a these, and we're just gonna go. We're just gonna go. My littlest has a random fever, so, oh, I hope she gets the better. Flashlight, haha. I had to remember how to turn flashlight on. It was not fun. No fun. I can't believe I'm doing this by myself. I used to do this all the time by myself. I don't know what happened. Da, 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 da. Oh, that's a bear. I'm supposed to be looking for the bone too. But I'm scared. So bizarre, came out of nowhere. No, oh, is it the little one? I like that picture. That's a pretty picture. Poor baby. Okay, nothing there. Oh. Okay. Ooh, no, nasty. The bone. Are you in the hallway right here? Just wondering if maybe teeth use do all. They may be. Maybe teeth. Okay. Don't want to go in the basement. Voodoo doll. You know what? We're gonna take a picture. I don't want to touch it. I did not want to touch it by myself. Hello, Reaper. Alright, we are going to... We're going to take a chance. Right there. Right there. Whew. My goodness. Da-da. What else do I have? Okay, we're gonna throw you down. Don't need the you, don't need the that. No. Her baby sick. Turning that off. Top. Can't remember what button to push, and I got myself scared. I don't freak out over buttons. I have no clue which. Shepherd's pie is a bomb when made right. He's making shepherd's pie. Shepherd's pie. We want this and these. I mean it in half. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. We can do this. Okay, go that way, that way. Okay, that'll work. That'll work, that'll work, that'll work. I want to go home. Okay, so the only thing I know for sure is that. Camera, that's nothing else. One book, one camera, one of these. Throw that there. What else do I want? I don't want to do this, but I'm gonna do it. I don't like this part. Don't like this part. This is part that's nothing else. My goal is to not die. It wrapped in the book. And it threw something. Can I just go now? Okay, we have to go out and figure out what it is because I don't like this house. One of these days I'm gonna turn around and be standing there. Nope. Okay, let's see. That's a good setup. I don't know. Okay. Let's see, art. Demon, Shade, Revenant, or that one. No. Orb. No. Demon, Fingerprints. No. What was the Shade? MF5. Spirit Box. That's probably what it's going to be. Can't be. Can't be this. No. So it cannot be... Orbs. We haven't seen no orbs. Can't be that. EMF only went to 2, so that leaves these 2. I know I see fingerprints, but that means spirit box. That means I don't want to come back in there. I don't want to do it. I want to live. You make deconstructed shepherd's pie. I like shepherd's pie. Shepherd's pie is good. Shit. Okay. I don't want to talk to it on the box. Shit. I need to carry one more thing. I need another set of hands. one more set of hands because I don't want to do this alone. This is not good. Okay, let's go. Let's do it. Nope. Where are you? Wrong button. Where are you? What do you want? Are you here? Crap. Okay, that's not good. That's not good if you don't want to do that. Shit. That's not good. That's not good at all. So that could still put it here. Here. Or there. We can say no to that. I don't know. I don't want to do this. Oh, crap. The EMF only went to 2. At freezing temperatures, we have that to put right in. I have no orbs unless I'm just not seeing them. They're in the area. Which is possible. And I want to guess because I want to try and live through all of them. I don't want to die. I don't know. I want to say hello there. I want to say hello there. Hello, puppy. Puppy. Didn't talk on the spirit box. I didn't see any orbs. EMF only went to a 5. Gotta be one of those two. I don't know. I don't want to go back in there. It's a little house, but I don't like it. I do not like it at all. It's not nice. Not nice at all. Okay. You got your headset on, but you can see me. Haha! I can see me too. I'm going to guess. We're going to take a guess and say ghost orb. And I know it's probably wrong, but I'm not gonna die. I'm gonna take a wild guess and I'm going to live and I'm not gonna die. I'm gonna be a chicken. I am a chicken. A chicken, 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 chicken. See if I got it right, because I'm a chicken. No, I got it wrong. I've got some jobs ready for you. Click that, so that quit bothering me. Well, I mean, I got a little something for that. A photo, a bone. I got nothing else. I didn't have no money. I had no money. Okay, we need to buy. We need to buy one lighter. One. Oh, shit. Why are those gonna be so expensive? I have glow stick. I have that. Most houses have candles, so I don't have to worry about that. I think I have sanity pills. I don't remember. Let's buy a smudge stick. Smudge stick. Yes. Strong flashlight. I need a strong flashlight. Okay. Playing Tarkov, he might need that. Okay, we're gonna add stick. But I didn't use the glow stick. Smudge stick, thermometer. I need the lighter. I need add the lighter. Add crucifix. I thought I bought a buy a smudge stick and add it. Did I have sanity pills? I don't have enough. Don't do it? No? Maybe? I'm worried about sanity pills, so I'm not gonna stay long enough. I'm going to be scared and I'm going to leave. Salt? Maybe? Glow stick? Okay, salt. Salt. Add the glow stick. Add the salt. So, I got... What else do I need? That one's way too much. No, I need that. Nope, nope. Nope, nope. Nope, nope. Do I need... No, most houses have candles. I don't need that. I don't need that. No. Holy shit. Now where do I want to go? I don't know. Where do I want to go now? I don't know. Okay, Edgefield, Ridgeview, Grafton, Willow, the little camp, or the farmhouse. Well, we did Tanglewood, so let's go Willow. Willow. And yes, I'm doing all amateur because I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. It's not nice. No. One, two, go. Go. Ta-da. Okay. I'm trying to make some money. Oh, okay. Ghost event. Smudge while it's chasing, and nope. Nope. One, two. Feels like you get more money. I know, and I'm trying not to die. That's why I'm taking a guess and getting out, because I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Trying to get what I can, get out, get some money. Try and get my stuff stocked back up. Key. Light switch. Because I need to get my money saved back. I used to have a lot of money in this game. You're making ghost for... That's not nice. That's not nice at all. Oh, where's the puppy? They got a puppy. Where's the puppy? I never seen the dog bowl before. They got a puppy. Motherfucker. Oh my god, you asshole. You are an asshole. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. That was so not nice. And I don't even have to look to know who did that. I just know. And I know he's probably sitting there in his chair he's probably giggling. No. No, 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 no. You're not funny. Oh, look, cool. How do I get it? Wait a minute, where's my mouse thing? And, oh, we got the mouse. We got the hand. We got the hand. Yep. That's not funny. You're not funny. What do we think? Wait. Okay. Okay. Alright, is that you? No, that better not be you. Is that one not working? I'm gonna hide. that one not working because it says that. I didn't hear it either. But I see stuff thrown everywhere. There's stuff.
Holy shit, that's not cool.
Is that you? Was that you in like a seriously delayed reaction? I don't know if I should run or stay. I'm confused. I'm so confused because I don't know. That was weird. The ghosts don't do that. They don't do that on amateur. That's not nice. Not nice. Maybe, but it's still, I still got time. That's not nice. I still got time. And that's not nice. That's scary. That's not, no. Not supposed to do that to me. Not supposed to do that. What the? To think if it's in this room or not. Don't like how you have to put these cameras up. Squat. Get down. Okay. I'm running. That, I don't know what that was. A fart with a room. Wow. Yep, it makes sense now. Definitely makes sense now. Not funny. It's not funny, but it is funny because it was like, nope. I don't even know what to think of that one. Oh my god. Ow. Got me scared to put my own feet on the floor. I want to see something because I think that's where it's at. I don't know. Okay. So we do this and this. We're gonna die. Does it have to be in the basement? Wasn't this door open a while ago? Dude. It's throwing stuff. In this room. It's throwing. Ouch.
I want the puppy toy.
I just stole the puppy toy. I had to get the puppy toy. I got the puppy toy. Well, we have nothing. Well, we got the ghost event. That's about it. And we found the hand. And we have nothing else. Except for it's throwing stuff. A lot. It's making a lot of noise in that room. But I don't know. Okay. Really? That's not funny. That's not funny at all. That's not funny. No funny. Really? All the way now? That is so not nice. I don't want to do this now. This was a bad idea. This was a very bad idea. Where are you? You gotta walk back up in the truck and see that. That was loud and clear. And then he groans in your ear and is like, no. Oh. Spirit box. Shit. Like, and all I know is it's throwing stuff in that room. That's it. It talked and it's throwing stuff. I don't want to keep going back in there. It's not nice. It's not giving me fingerprints. Okay, let's do this. No orbs, no freezing temperatures, no ghost ray. Oh, nothing. Nothing. This sucks a lot. A lot. Could give me dots or something, that would be nice, because I don't want to have to go back down in there. Now I'm scared. I need the other dots in that room. Yep, I need the other dots in that room. Shit. But I don't have one. Don't have one, that's not. Oh, crap. Freezing temperatures, I would have saw my breath. This is so gonna suck. Respond to people who are alone. Well, I'm definitely alone. Crap. Alright, let's get this. da 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 da. No. Yes. Maybe. Maybe. Phantom. No. Poltergeist. That's what I want to say because it's throwing everything. With nothing to throw, they become powerless. Well, I can't take everything out of the room. I would if I could, but I can't. I saw it. So that leaves those. I saw it. And I swear to you, it looked like that little monster. We're gonna do this for a second. It's throwing stuff in there, but I swear I saw it run through the wall. Oh my god, do you see that? It's having a fit. Maybe it wasn't Dot. Maybe I just saw it slinging stuff around. I need a rewind button. Go back and look. Because the way it's throwing stuff around there, I want to say it's poltergeist. But I think I saw it on the dots. I think. I don't know. Now I'm worried. Come on. Go. Yep. There he was. I saw it. There went there. Okay. Alright, we can say no to freezing temperatures because no. We'll say no to ghost orb. So that leaves Wraith, Phantom, or Deegan. So a Wraith would be MF5. Phantom, fingerprints, or the Deegan. Ghost writing to find even most hidden break first dog. Since the living you can run but you can't hide, require a lot of energy to form but will move very slowly when approaching its victim. Oh wait, that's the wrong one. Never mind. I'm reading the right one. I'm just terrified. A Wraith? They never touched the ground. I mean, it can't be terrified. Phantom. Ooh. This is interesting. Oh. So, I don't know. It's either Orbs, Book, or EMF5. Fingerprints, a ghostwriting. So, Wraith or Phantom? Which one? One of these will throw a lot of stuff. One, two, no. My sanity's still pretty good. I don't know if it'll work. We're gonna try. We're going to go throw our crucifix in the floor and see if we can. I don't like these. We have to live. goes to a 3, and that's it. Oh my god, I just saw it walk through me. He walked through me. That was dumbness. Will you write in the book? Please. Please. Please, 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 please. I don't know. I'm confused. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I sold your puppy toy. Okay. No orbs. It's very actively running. Oh great, I can't see. Well, I could see the book. If it writes in the book, now I don't know. I could just do something. No, so EMF only went to 3, so I'm gonna say no. I'm gonna say no about fingerprints too. So this is my only option left. Unless the book needs to be further in the room, but I'm too scared to go back down there. So I stole the puppy toy. 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 Okay, we're gonna go with that one because I'm going to live. And my goal is to live all night long, even if I don't get the right answer. Haha. Ow, my toe. My toe is itchy. Did I get it right? My burp, excuse me. Damn it! Dang it, dang it, dang it. You know what? I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Losing everything every time. Crucifix, glow stick, lighter, sanity pills, sponge stick. I think the one thing I want to buy is a salt. Salt, okay. Where do we want to go now? I want to go to the farmhouse. We'll go to the farmhouse. Ow. Farmhouse. Shh. Oh no, that was scaring. Da 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 da. Bum 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 bum. Oh, and it's raining. EMF, sanity.
Whoever was here must have summoned the ghost with a cursed object.
Oh, lovely. Cursed.
You don't know what it's capable of.
I don't want to mess with a cursed object. No. I don't want to mess with the cursed objects tonight. No, thank you. Ow. Okay. In the rain. This is sleepy weather. Oh, man. Okay. I'll turn lights on in every other room. Light. That's awesome. Wanting to find the bones, so we're finding the bones, which is good. So we want to get that case filled up with the bone. Okay. I just heard a door. Is it down here or upstairs? I think it's upstairs. Upstairs. Okay, we're gonna go upstairs. Really? I think it's upstairs making noises, which is not good. Not. Jesus, mother, no. That's always you. Wow, that's not nice. No. Light switch now. Jump out the window. Damn teddy bear. Twisted is not funny. It's not funny at all. Okay. Nope. So we missed it. Come on, where are you? Where is it? In the bathroom? I don't know. Oh, I would say this might be a good thing. Might be in the bathroom. Up all over the floor. I would say this is probably, yep, freezing temperatures in the bathroom. I'll be back. And this creepy ass bunny on the bed. So we have freezing temperatures in the bathroom. No. Ta-da! Okay, we found the bone. Mm-hmm. Freezing temperatures in the bathroom. Now we need that and that. I wish I could carry another thing. If you're by yourself, you should be able to carry more. Ooh. this might not run well. Tiger, how are you? Okay, I'm out. Definitely can't see if there's any orbs that way. Or wrong. Take a piece. I don't want to do the spirit box again. That was not nice. Let's see. See everything. EMF just needs to go off one time. I need to buy a tripod next time we make it. Okay. Let's run. We are running. How are you doing this evening, Tiger? I'm not liking this. Just relaxing. Yeah. I'm trying, but I'm not succeeding. Myself, and I'm scared. I'm scared. Spent your day off relaxing. Well, that's good. Oh, that's bad. I need to. Oh. I have nothing to set that camera on, so it's on the floor. And the dots. Can't see nothing. Except for, the only thing I know is I got freezing temperatures. And no fingerprints so far. A book. Spirit box. Maybe I should move the dots to the side. I don't know. We'll see. Oh. Okay. I'll grab the salt. We're gonna try the book. I don't wanna talk to it. The last time I talked to it, it was not nice. It was not very nice. Oh my god, the shadow on that hand just scared the crap out of me. I don't like this. I'm gonna put salt. Oh, let me put that on the wall. definitely here. Where are you? What do you want? Go out for a minute because I just saw that thing walk through me and that no. Nope. I said nope. No, no. And okay, so we definitely got thoughts. I saw it. It ran through me. That was not nice. So if there's a dot, it was there. That wasn't nice. So, which means Yuri or Oni? Yuri is would be ghost orb. Oni would be an EMF 5, which is not giving me either one of those. So, I'm doing this, and my goal is to live all night long, even if I have to guess and I guess wrong, we're gonna do this. So, okay, so what we're gonna do, because I don't want to go back in there and die. EMF 5, no. So, nope. We're gonna say ghost orb, because I don't want to die. I don't think the ghost orb is in there. I just didn't find it. See, there he goes. He was running. He was running in. He had to run to the bathroom. So, we're guessing because I'm living. I'm not dying tonight. That's the goal. I'm not going to die. I am not going to succumb to the ghost tonight. So. Yay. Wait a minute. Did I get it wrong? Oh, no, I did. I got it right. Woohoo. No. Find the correct ghost. I missed it. I was wrong. That sucks. Wait a minute. That was an EMF. Then that would have been EMF 5. But the EMF never went off once. Wait a minute. That thing said it did, but it didn't go off while I was in there. That's not nice. That's cheating. That's cheating if that thing goes off and I'm not in there. That's so not cool. Okay. Let's see. We need to buy a tripod. Can we buy a tripod? Yes. Add. So we're going to add. So we got, we should have, all right, dots. Video camera 1, 2 dots, 2 EMF, flashlight, book, spirit box, UV light, photo camera, crucifix, glow stick, lighter, salt, 1 sandy, smudge stick, flashlight, thermometer, tripod. Let's see, can we get... too much. Too much. Nope. I only have 1 video camera, so it doesn't make sense for me to buy a second tripod, does it? Okay, I think we'll be good. We'll be good. We'll be good. Okay, so now where to? Which one did we just do? I think we did Bleasdale. We just do Bleasdale? I don't remember. I think we did. Alright, I guess Edgefield next. Maybe. Alright, I guess we'll go Edgefield next.
Yeah. Okay. Edgefield it is. Escape during the hunt, assault, and motion sensor. So, nope. 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 We take that. We're gonna take that and that. We are going. The goal is to live. Live. Live and look for bone. Find the ghost. Try and get the correct ghost.
Oh, that's so cool.
We found the bone. When we get out of this one, we need to go check our cabinet to see what all we got in it, because I want to see what all I got left to get. Okay. As much as I don't want to do this, I hate going down in this basement. Maybe it won't be down here. Lady has been upstairs in these one of these couple bedrooms right through here. Alright, well, we already found the bone, so now we just gotta find the room. Thundering like that, that's enough to make me want to go to sleep. Well, the shoes are kind of thrown around. Maybe they left in a hurry. Door. I heard a door open. I heard it open a door, but I don't know where. Oh, it got the light on. I didn't cut that light on. Alright. We did not find the cursed object, which I'm not upset about. Thank you. you. What the hell? That's not nice. That's not the camera. I didn't put the camera looking out the window.
That is not funny. That is so not funny.
Camera's not looking out the window, but yet it looks like somebody put it out the window. Buzzed in my ear. That was not fun. Nope, nope, no, 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 nope. Okay. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. So, now we need. Woohoo! Dots and book writing all at the same time. That was nice. 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 Dots. Ghostwriting at the same time. Nice. Couldn't try that one better if I wanted to. Okay, so which leaves us with a Deegan or a Thay? Deegan, we will need Spirit Box, Thay, or Ghost Orb. Just go with Spirit Box. We'll put some salt down and see if we can get it to talk. Maybe. We're going to see if we can get it to talk. Talk, 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 talk. Right after we've dropped some salt. Yep. Where are you? Right there. How old are you? I've never heard that one. That thing said it was young. Spirit Box. Young. So you know what? We did it. 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 Alright, we got the good. We got the right one. But I swear to you, that's not a young ghost. That was the old lady. That was the old lady, and she said she was young.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
We didn't have a motion sensor, so we couldn't do that. And I was too afraid to stand there and let it hunt, so. Yay. I did it. Okay. Oh, you know what? I want to see. Let's go look. Where's my... Cool. Look at this. Look, look, look. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. So we've got up here. We got the jaw and the skull still to get. Here we still have. Let's see. The fibular and the. I got one. I just need the one more of those. And this one is the rib cage, the radius, the ulna. The humerus and the hand, so I'm still missing a couple there. Still missing the music box, tarot cards, and what's that? The voodoo doll? I think you have to use them, and once you use them, then you can have them in your... Look, he's looking at me. Okay. They should put a book in here that's written in. Coming soon. Alright, these are achievement stuff coming soon. See what we got. I should have picked the voodoo doll up and did something with that one before we left a while ago, but I was too scared. But I did get 1, 2, 3. I got the bone picture there. So okay. Let's see. What else can we buy a motion sensor this time? We can, but it'll leave me broke. Okay. Add. Okay. That's okay. I'm good with that. I guess now we go to Ridgeview. Didn't it used to say the Roadhouse, Ridgeview Roadhouse? Now they change it to Ridgeview Court. I thought it was Roadhouse. Ghost event, crucifix, smudge. Alright. Another cursed object. Camera. For the bone and the cursed object. I use the cursed object before we leave. Light. Well, that's cool. Find the bone right off the hand. Can y'all hear him? I hear him. He's in there playing this game. Loud ass man. Hello, anybody home? Oh, it's gonna make me go upstairs, ain't it? We do a real quick check of the basement, and then we're gonna go upstairs. Please don't be in the basement. Okay. It's gotta be upstairs. Upstairs. Here we go. We've gotten lucky so far tonight. guess it's safe to say it might actually be in this bathroom. So, we're gonna say it's in the bathroom. The ghost needed a shower. These two next. I didn't find the cursed object. Huh. That's okay. If we find it, we find it. If we don't, we don't. I'm not gonna. Can we put the camera? Toilet. It might not even be in there, but since they turned the water on in there, that's what we're gonna go with. Nice view. And a book. Crucifix, maybe? Haha. I like this view better. Alright. The only thing we know for sure so far is that it turned the water on in there. And the door was open. I was taking a shower. So we can go put the book down. And drop a crucifix at the door. Maybe we'll be lucky. Doorknobs. So we gotta check for fingerprints. Yes, I'm running. I don't know where the cursed object would be in here. It's not the tarot cards, because they're usually at the front door. So, my guess would be that I don't know what the music box looks like, so I'm not really sure what to look like with that. Let's take our camera back with us just in case we can get pictures. scared. I don't want to do this down up there. I found the music box before. Shit. We might die. Thank you for the follow. Oh, that was not nice. That was, no, that was bad. That thing chased, nope. That was horrible. Golden Heart, thank you for the follow. That was scary. I turned the light on. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Holy crap, I'm scared now. I have, let's see, ghostwriting. It. Nothing else. And a very angry. Very angry, angry. I don't know. I'm doing this by myself tonight. And, yeah. I used to do this all the time by myself. I took about a year off from doing this. And now I'm kind of just, yeah. Got myself scared again. Thank you for the biddies. I appreciate you. Woo. Oh. I gotta go back in there. I don't want to go back in there. Shit. We don't need the book. We don't need that. We don't need fingerprints. Oh. Where? There we go. We're gonna have to do that. And what else do we need? We got all that. I think it's the light on in there. It does. It gets to me, especially with some of the new updates. I love the Asylum updates, but they, with all the ambient noises. But I haven't done this by myself in a while, so I've kind of already freaked myself out and gotten scared. Then I don't want to go back. My goal is to live, even if I just have to take a guess as to what it is. And yeah, I'm scared. I'm scared to go back inside. I got book writing already, and I'm limited on what I have because I'm broke. I'm very broke. Shoot. I know it's angry. It was throwing shit everywhere. Yeah, there was an update. They redid the Asylum, and it's really cool. It is. They changed the whole layout of it. It's got a lot of ambient noise in it, which is really cool, but really, it very freaky. Oh, shit, I hate this part. Where are you? Please don't speak. How old are you? I don't want to talk. That's a mountain. Nope, motherfucker, you know. Nope, nope, nope. See? Nope. Okay. That's it. That's it for me. Nope. I'm done. Motherfucker. Yep. That's not nice. That's so not nice. Very, very bad. It's not nice. No, not funny. God, that's not funny. And I am no. Right now, it just, nope. All right, so. I'm gonna say no ghost orbs, because I would have seen those by now. I'm gonna say no and nope. So, really? That one maybe? You know what? I don't care. I'm not going back in there. No. I do not like them whispering in the ear. Nope. Especially not like that. Because my goal is to live. Just live tonight because I die. The other night, that's all I did was die. A lot. So, I'm living. Dang it. And I'm getting it wrong, but I don't care. I don't care. Oh. I don't care. Okay. This one. Okay, we're gonna go. I don't have much. Put in what I can. So we've done Tanglewood, Edgefield, Ridgeview, Grafton, Willow Street. So, farmhouse. I don't like the campgrounds at all. So, is it this one or... I can't remember which one of these two I did already. I did one of the farmhouses. I just don't remember which one. I think it was Bleasdale, so we'll go Grafton. There we go. Or no, I think I did do this one earlier. I think it was this one. That's okay. I don't mind the farmhouses. Right? I gotta get back into not being so scared before I have to move. World, I used to play this all the time by myself, and now I'm just got. Yeah, nope. Get a ghost to walk through salt, crucifix, and nope. So, I mean, this used to be my go-to everything game. That one. Not anymore. Held the world record for speed running all maps without me. Oh, aren't you? Oh, not me. Not me. I gotta look everywhere, see what's there. And before they did, when they had the voodoo dolls hidden all throughout the house, I used to have to go and find every single one of them. But yeah, I would get too. Nope. I still get too scared sometimes. I had gotten to where it got to where it was so. It was boring for me, so I took about almost a year off from playing it because I was just bored. It wasn't scary anymore. The prison's fun, but it's just so. I like the prison. The other night in the prison, we did it on nightmare mode, and one of the hallways turned completely red for me, and it was. I didn't live, but it was still kind of. Disturbing. Let's see. What am I looking for? This is where he was a while ago. So I did this map earlier. Sure. In the bathroom. Not in here. Now, this room is where I had a voodoo doll jump up on the table and just dance across it one night. That was not a nice thing. I need, all right, go upstairs. Voodoo cards are usually there, so no voodoo cards. Nope. Okay, there's my bone. Okay.
No, that's not nice. That's not nice.
So is he in? Or is he in that closet? Please don't be in the closet. Maybe he's in the closet. Okay, so he's in here. Okay, leave you that. I'm back. I'll be back. Still got time. I'm going to take that. We're going to take that. Drop it. You. Ta-da! Okay, there we go. I need my stamina to hurry up. Putting it here or putting it over there. I think I'm gonna put it over there and face the door. Okay, I'm gonna put this here and then run like hell. They got so many new ghosts now that I can't remember what all of them are, what they do, or what they need. I wish they'd come up with new images for the ghost. Then it'd make it more everything. Shit, that's not enough to see that room very good. Okay. Alright, we're gonna take this. What else? We'll do this. Okay. That's not nice of him. So I'm gonna put salt there. Put salt there. And there. Okay. Now my chicken self is going to run. Come on. Come on. Heady. Fingerprint. And because he's not going to do nothing. We're going to be guessing on this one because I'm already got myself worked up. Really? Don't do this now. Where are you? Not in this room. At least in that room. Where are you? Oh. Oh, that's freezing temperatures too. Okay. 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 He is old and he's there. So we got spirit box and we have freezing temperatures. And that's all. And he's throwing stuff. But he's in that closet. The nothing else. So, okay, shit. Found something. So, we have Moro Armrite. See, I don't like those. So, let's take that off. Could be. Because he's in that closet. Or at the closet. I don't know. Alright, let's do... I'll take this. Okay. Alright, we're gonna try. Get in the closet. I really don't want to go in that closet. Shit, if I have to. Where? Oh. No. We don't do that. It's stomping at my ears. I don't like that. Hi, Pappy. This is not the nice. I don't like the ghost talking in my ear. It's not fun. Okay, that's fine. I'll be done with this one in just a second, and I'll be there. Because I don't like this. He's walking and running. Nope. Oh. I want to live. I don't want to die in this one. But I got nothing else to take in there. So, let's see. Moro, Ari twins. Moro would be ghost riding. No. Steals from the dying victims, extinguish the flame. Nope. Twins. Yes, maybe. You know what? That will be because I'm not dying in a house, in a farmhouse. Okay. Let's see if I got it right. I did! I got it right! Pour this down up here. I'll do that and I'll pull you down. There we go. Can you hear me okay?
Hello.
Hi. Let me adjust your volume here. Okay, can you hear me okay?
Yeah.
Alright, good. Let's see.
I'd have to connect to it.
Oh, right.
Like lab code.
All right, let me back up because I was in a single player one, so let me get multiplayer.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready.
And
I just gotta turn your in Discord volume up.
Yeah, I have a tendency sometimes to talk kind of low sometimes too, so just to...
That's fine.
Let's see. I'll be create. There we go. And. Aha, there we go. Alright, can you see my screen to get the code, or you want me to read it off to you?
You can read it off to me. Okay. I should close your stream.
Okay, no, it's all good. It's 020968.
There we go.
Awesome. Okay. Yeah, I don't have a lot to add to it, but yeah.
Let's see. Adding equipment.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's all new, having to add to it. Took me a while to figure it out.
I've got it all added.
Okay.
I think.
It's
all different now. It's kind of cool.
It is. It is all different. It's just.
Let's see.
Figuring it out.
Add the equipment on now. I completely forgot.
I know once you buy it all, you go to the shop, you buy it, and then you hit the add button. Go to loadout, hit add at the bottom. But I don't know if you can adjust the numbers of how we want to. I haven't played around with it a lot. I've only been back playing it for about maybe 2 weeks.
Yeah.
So, but I mean, we've got, let's see, we've got the strong flashlights, thermometer, tripod. We just don't
what
have,
are we missing?
Let's see, sound sensor, parabolic microphone, head mounted camera, and candles. But.
Okay, I think I'm doing it right.
Yep, they're popping in there as you're doing that.
Parabolic microphone.
Yeah, and head mounted camera is your choice. I really don't use them all that much, so.
Yeah, I use them just in case. So do we have everything now?
We have everything. Let's see. I've been kind of sticking to the smaller boards tonight.
Okay. The one map that I always have nailed down is what is it? I think it's Vinewood, if it's still here, or Tanglewood. Yeah, Tanglewood.
Yep, we go to Tanglewood. Tanglewood's good.
Yeah. GTA got my mind.
Tanglewood is good. All right, but they do have a voting system now, so you actually have to click on it too. So that way, both vote on it. Because if you're in a group, the whole group gets to vote on where to go. Yeah. And then
I just gotta remember how to do that.
It's
all different to me now.
Yeah, we're both at ready. So I've got it on amateur. Do you want me to bump it up to the intermediate or something, or leave it at? Because I've been.
You can put it to whatever you want.
I'll bump it up to intermediate because I've been trying I've been trying to get some money back up.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I started with Tanglewood tonight. Went from Tanglewood and then Willow Street. And the only ones I don't really do by myself is the high school and the campgrounds. And
yeah,
sometimes
soloing prison almost lost me, I think.
Oh, I've done the prison a couple times. It's just such a large map. It's difficult sometimes.
One of the ghosts was in B block, but it would only stay in one cell, so I had to search all of them.
Oh, wow. That sucks.
It's a pretty cool new layout, though.
It is. It is. I like the new layout of the asylum. I really do. It has.
Is there a new map?
Well, they redid the whole map for the asylum. So, and there's two parts to it. There's the big map, and then they have the restricted, which is a smaller version of the same one.
Oh, we got a skeleton in here now. I love
it. But yeah, the asylum one is actually pretty cool to do now. It is. I like it. It has a courtyard. There are certain sections where the ghost will actually close off the doors and you can't get out. If it's hunting, you have to just stay where you are. Which is scary.
It's right. Black Mirror.
Okay.
I'm going to take just a little peek.
Okay.
I won't break it. Okay, it's garage.
Okay. Woo. Nice.
It was back somewhere by a tire. It was right here somewhere.
Okay. So we're in here. Not seeing. Alright, I'm gonna leave this EMF at the door. And
I feel like there's more stamina now.
There is. But it does wear off fast. Oh god.
Okay, it just did its little laughy giggle thing.
Okay, we need motion sensors and salt. Okay, we got a motion sensor.
Okay.
Salt. Gotta make good use of this.
Right. I'm going to bring, let's see, I'm gonna drop that. And that. And
okay, if we look in the mirror, then it will probably break because it's been used a lot. I just checked to see if it moves locations or not.
Alright, let's see. We got that there. Alright, let's put the throwing objects back here. So we got one there.
Ghost activity just went up.
Cool. Yeah, it's stirring a couple things in the garage, so. Oh shit. Okay, stop doing that.
Oh, door closed.
Yep. Yeah, she started singing in my ear. She was singing her Ring Around the Rosie.
You want to grab a crucifix or two?
Yep.
I'm gonna. It doesn't say if it. Does it say if it responds to people?
It responds to everyone, so.
Okay.
Alright, the motion sensor in the garage
okay,
is going
I
off.
I did not like that. I think the. Yeah, we got salt in motion because I heard footsteps in garage.
Oh, yeah, we've got all three objectives off the board. And we do have dots. We do have dots, so it just ran through them. So, now we need everything else. Alright, we have a book in there. I'll take a crucifix.
I got a book.
Okay.
I got a book in the spirit.
Okay. Alright, I'm going to bring one crucifix. I'm going to leave one crucifix in here and I'm going to grab the other one. And I'm just going to double check for some other fingerprints while... I'm gonna put this at the front of the car.
I'm gonna start talking to it.
Go ahead.
We got
Ooh,
spirit.
Yeah, we do. Oh, I hate the new voices. Okay. Take a walk before she comes. You know, me and my friends, we were playing this the other night and actually had the kid ghost chased us to the front of the campground. All the way to the door. It was not fun. Okay, so. Alright, it's not ghost riding, it's spirit box, which leaves us four choices. Alright, so a wraith, a phantom, a yokai, or Dagon.
I'm gonna look at the wraith and phantom.
Okay. Yokai.
There were no fingerprints, right?
No fingerprints. Mm-mm.
Oh, we just need ghostwriting for it to be one of the ones I'm thinking.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go, anger it a little.
I didn't see any orbs anywhere.
Ghostwriting's the one I'm thinking it's gonna do.
Okay. Yeah, it's very...
I just saw it run through dots.
Yeah, me too.
Scared me. servers are full, you're joking me.
Mm-mm, they've got some of them where some rooms you can hide in, some closets you can hide in. Yeah, they, if it's on professional, you have very few hide-in spaces.
Yeah, playing on Nightmare's a nightmare.
Mm-hmm. I've done that once. Oh, it's throwing stuff.
Oh, did you just do that?
No, I'm in the truck watching you on the camera. It just threw something from the shelf towards the van.
I'm gonna run and get fingerprints.
Okay.
We don't have Poltergeist, right, for any option?
No, Poltergeist wasn't an option. Just a Wraith, Phantom, a Yokai, or a Deegan.
Okay, I'm gonna run there with a glow stick.
Alright, let's see. Alright, I'm gonna bring a hammer in just in case it writes, just in case it writes in the book.
But I guess I gotta talk to it now.
See if it'll write in the book for you.
Yeah.
Yeah, it just ran out of the lockers. It's very active, walking back and forth. Oh my gosh.
I clicked it, see if it worked, and it...
Slight panic moment.
Yeah, I scared myself a little bit.
I'm gonna go grab the other book and...
Okay.
Pappy, that's not funny.
Oh.
Oh.
Ghost event.
Right.
It was just ghost event.
Right.
It was right next to me.
Oh.
EMF2. Yes. Oh, it just opened something.
Okay. EMF.
No fingerprints, though.
Oh my god. Stop, lady.
Hunting. It's hunting.
Shh. Nope.
Was that a ghost event?
Yep. Yeah. Front door still wide open.
I saw it walk through the door. I'm standing behind the crucifix right now. Oh, burn the crucifix. Uh-oh.
Burning crucifix?
Yeah, it broke it.
Oh, it's angry. Yeah. Shit.
No, I got out.
No, I didn't.
Oh, okay. I opened the door. Are you dead?
Nope. Nope, it just hogged me in the front room.
Okay.
Good night, Pappy.
The door closed and I slipped right through it.
Oh, you got lucky.
Oh, that explains why.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna take one.
Okay.
We only have one.
That's okay, you go ahead.
Okay, I'm gonna grab this book, I'm gonna grab the other crucifix, I'm gonna make another trip.
Okay.
I hope it's still in garage.
I'm going to try and keep an eye on your activity for a second. Oh crap. Yep.
Is it haunting?
Yeah, oh, it's haunting. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm behind
oh my god.
Another crucifix.
Oh my god.
I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. No ghost riding either.
No.
I'm gonna make a bet real quick.
Uh-huh.
I'm just gonna guess now. I'm gonna wait for me to not die. Okay, there we go. My body's crumpled.
Oh no.
Okay.
No.
Run back out to the van. I'm gonna make an educated guess here.
Uh-huh.
I'm just gonna look at the other ghosts real quick. Let's see. We have Yokai and Diogen. Okay,
mm-hmm.
I'm gonna look at Yokai real fast.
Right, that was,
I wanna, okay, it could possibly, I wanna say it's either a spirit or a yokai, I'm gonna be honest.
Mm-hmm.
But it could be a Diogen.
Mm-hmm. Let's see, yokai, talking near one will anger it. When hunting, it can only hear voices close to it. With the deacon, you can run, but you can't hide. They require a lot of energy to form. Will move very slowly.
I'm thinking. Sorry.
No. I'm just reading these things, because, yeah.
Okay, so I'm stuck with Diogen and Spirit, because it's not Wraith.
Mm-hmm.
Like, we can cross Wraith off.
Right.
Yokai.
But Spirit's not an option. Because we have Dots and Spirit Box, so Spirit's not an option, so that would leave us Phantom. And we don't have Ghost Orbs unless they're on the other side of the car and we can't see them.
Yeah.
But so we have no fingerprints.
Phantom, Yokai.
If we take.
It can't be a yokai.
Mm-mm. So I think we're down to just
Phantom.
The one.
I'll pick Phantom, you pick Diogen.
Mm-hmm. I'm good with that. Because
okay. That
thing was horrible.
Well, you can close it up.
Okay, here we go. Yes, that was the lovely Gretz chick. She's not nice.
Man, my first game on in months, too.
Oh, wow.
It didn't go too bad.
No. Oh, yep.
There's some jobs ready for you.
What was it?
The Diogen. Yep.
Mm.
But that's okay.
I knew it was one of the two.
There we go. That was pretty cool. Whew. Let's see.
I'm gonna go ahead and just add as much of every single thing as I can.
Right, I'm adding what I can, because I'm...
Oh, I can add whatever, you don't have to.
Okay. Let's see, we have... What's next? Let's see, do you want to stick with kind of the smaller house, like the single story houses with the basement? Tanglewood, Willow Street.
That's up to you.
Mm-hmm. I kind of like the smaller ones.
I will be right up.
Okay, you go.
I'll be right back.
Go ahead. Nope, it's all good.
I had to plug my phone in.
Uh-oh, I'm checking out my box over here, seeing what all I got left as far as skull part or bones to get. I've almost got the whole set. So.
Oh, they have the collection thing now. I love it.
Mm-hmm. Yep, I finally got the music box a while ago. That's the first time I've ever seen it. So. And
if you use it, it shows up in your box. So I've still got to find tarot cards. I saw the voodoo doll a while ago, but I didn't pick it up. Yeah, I like what they did with this last year. I mean, this year, I mean, you got the bodies that are hanging up there. But I actually like what they did with all this last year, because they did so much more.
My favorite part is because they added Jenga.
Right. And they fixed
it. They got bowling.
And what, there's the ring toss. Still got the creepy little kid over there in the window.
Yeah. Can't forget the kid.
No.
So we just take a skeleton every time. That's just wild.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
I like what they did with the shop, though.
Yep, there is a UV light here on the floor and they've got writing in various places. It's not as much as what it was, but it's still pretty cool to look at.
Yeah.
I can't wait to see what they do to this. I guess these are going to be like trophy cases. Because I saw, who was it? Insim, he's over that level 10,000, and he had, I think they're going to do like bronze, silver, and gold trophies for certain things. I didn't hear too much about what he was doing, but yeah.
I want to know how to complete. I wonder if this is just this part of the Easter egg or if there's more to it.
I don't know. Wait a minute. For me, when I first logged in, I was here. I got over here. Yep, there they go. Do you see the ghost?
Yep. They've been here the whole time.
Oh yeah, if you stand in the center long enough, they'll all come at you. You just have to... It took forever for them to come up at me the other day.
That's enough to it. If I didn't know that, that would have genuinely scared me.
Alright. Uh-huh. Oh, here they go. Okay.
Because if you look over here, I forget, they removed a couple papers. But there used to be one about lighthouses.
Oh.
Like, there's lore about a lighthouse. Which just shows, that goes to show there's going to be some lighthouse there.
I hope so. Oh yeah. So, and here we go. Oh, yeah, we just had it on random the other night, going to all kinds of different places, and then we adjust the levels at different times. And
yeah, I really like how they've done this. The FPS drop isn't as horrendous anymore when it rains.
Right.
But like this, first game in a long time, but. Whenever you play like via camp when it's raining, your computer just wants to melt.
It's so loud.
Yeah, I always turn the ambient or weather off.
Oh, I never paid attention to doing that. I'd really just never paid much attention to cutting the weather off.
I turned the weather off and I accidentally turned like everything else off. So I was just like, I was wondering why nothing was making noise.
Oh wow. Yeah, they've got the two campgrounds now. There's the large one and then there's a smaller one. The smaller one's not too bad. I watched another streamer actually in the smaller campground was able to yeet the ghost around the campfire the whole time and laughing. The ghost never caught him. Alright, let's see. Responds to people who are alone.
Oh, you only get wait.
Uh oh. Did we forget the strong flesh?
I added everything.
Uh-oh. That's okay, yeah. I'll
We can work with these.
We can work with
they
these.
They do the job.
And we can turn some lights on. I like that they put the key right here at the door too. There's so many times that we'd all get to the door and realize nobody had the key. Okay.
I'm gonna look for cursed objects.
Okay. I'm gonna cut lights on in like every. Oh wait a minute, we have no light.
You gotta be careful with the lights though. Cards right here.
Okay.
You play a fun game.
Sure. Let me take a picture of them and then you can have them. But oh my god.
We can play a fun game with this. It's called Tarot Roulette.
Oh no.
You wanna play?
What are we gonna do?
So pretty much, essentially, what me and my friends do, we just sit here, draw a card, and then I pass it to you and you draw a card. But we gotta look for a hiding spot just in case.
Oh no.
There's none out there.
Mm-mm. And there's.
There should be one back here.
Maybe.
Hope they removed it.
Yeah, maybe we should figure out what room he's in first. Uh-oh. Bathroom door's parsed.
Maybe.
Oh, I found the bone. Yay.
Well, at least you can add this to your trophy box. Oh, this bedroom door's open.
Right.
I wonder if I can take your shoes. I can take their shoes.
Oh, teddy bear. I just don't want it to be in the basement.
Wait. I just realized I can do a little bug. Oh, and I don't think they patched it. If I get High Priestess out of this, you know
mm-hmm.
what that does, right?
No.
High Priestess, if you draw it, essentially if someone dies, they get revived.
Okay. I knew there was one, I just couldn't remember what it was. Alright, there is a hiding spot behind this chair, so...
I mean, well, I could just do my thing and then we could go hunt normally if you want.
Okay. Uh-oh. Something just...
Tea kettle on the floor.
Right.
And there's...
There's a cup. Yep. We got EMF
level.
3.
Okay,
but
so
it's
in this room.
In the corner. Don't be
Wait,
in the
check right here. Check over here. Is it gone now?
Yeah, it was like right just in the corner. Alright, let's drop the EMF on the counter.
I'm gonna go ahead and pick some more stuff up. I'm just gonna see if I can pull a High Priestess.
Okay.
I got the tower, Wheel of Fortune, the Hermit. Oh great, now it's in the living room for just a moment. Another Hermit.
Uh-oh.
The Sun, the Fool. Oh come on, man.
No.
The Devil. Ooh, spooky. Death, the Fool. Oh, okay.
Uh-oh.
It was a Fool. The Sun. Now we got max sanity, let's go.
Okay.
Wheel of Fortune. And another Fool Death.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it's a fun little thing.
Oh, yeah, see, I have to pull them up to see what they are, because I can't remember what they are.
The Sun fills up your sanity, the Moon takes it all away, the Hermit teleports it to, like, your location.
Oh, we do
Death
have ghost orbs. Ooh.
Oh, we have orbs?
Yes, there's a ghost orb at the table.
Okay.
Alright, let me put this. Alright. Unless there's snow coming through the house and I saw it wrong. We did kind of have that happen the other night. It kind of looked like snow.
Okay, so I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to keep their shoe. Drop the flashlight. I'm going to take all the salt.
Okay, yep. Ghost orb is right there over the dining room table.
Man, it's spooky in here. Oh, and it just walked through salt.
Nice.
It's loud.
Alright.
Now we get to do the fun objective.
Oh boy.
Prevent hunting with a crucifix.
I'm never good
and then
at that.
Oh. So pretty much, when the ghost starts hunting, I guess I can smudge.
Yeah, because I'm never good at that. I always die. I ain't gonna lie. I die a lot.
Okay.
Alright, I have a book.
I've got everything I can hold at the moment. I'm gonna drop a couple things off in there.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring the other one of these. So, space another dots out in there with a book and.
Man, why did they do that to the plate? Oh wait, that's salt. Okay, I'm gonna go get the crucifixes.
Alright, and book. Okay. Ta-da.
This game's fun for me only if I'm playing with someone else.
Yeah. I have fun sometimes by myself, but I get myself so freaked out sometimes. I used to do it.
I can't.
Oh,
okay. No, thank you.
It's hunting.
That was not a hunt. That was a ghost event, but it's.
Oh,
me.
It was. Yep, yeah, it was enough to say hello. Yep.
Well, it won't be salt. I'm gonna grab another smudge.
Okay. Did we fingerprint? Okay, so all we got is, let's see, maybe put some ghost orb, because we do have ghost orb, so.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and grab fingerprint and temperature, and I'm going to go back in there.
Okay. Oh, I'll grab a spirit box.
Mm-hmm.
Yay. Oh, it's writing in the book.
Oh, ghost writing.
Nice.
What are you making for us? Oh.
Mare, revenant, or a day. So. Oh God, please don't be a revenant. Still throwing stuff.
Oh, just close the door. Where's my fingerprint thing?
I don't know.
I dropped it?
Hold on. It's on the floor.
There.
On the floor by the. Yeah. Got it right here behind you on the. See?
Oh,
there you go. Let's see. Please don't do this. Where are you? We got. Oh, we've got
we got
spirit box. Shit, I mean,
we could do the objectives, but I don't know.
I don't. Oof. Let's see.
I mean, we got one objective.
Let's see, spirit box, a mare. So okay.
Yeah, these last couple ones are a little sketch.
I know.
I mean, we could do them, but I don't know.
Yeah. Well, we figured out what it was, so I'm good if we want to just go on and move on, or if you want to try.
Okay, with it.
Okay, I'm all logged in then.
I left the smudge behind. I remember there used to be a bug where you got like bring your equipment back to the van to keep it, you know?
Mm-hmm.
There was a thing where it would just delete it anyway.
Oh wow.
It was some big money cost.
There we go. There we go.
Did we get it?
Yep. We got it.
Of course we
yep.
did.
We did get it.
Oh, I accidentally left.
Uh-oh.
Okay. What was the code again? I'm sorry.
It's 020968.
Okay. I hit leave thinking it backed me out of the hole.
Yeah. It's a space bar. I'm trying to figure it out. Sometimes I mess up. I have some friends who play with the controller, and I was like, I don't know what to tell you. I don't know those configurations. Can't do it.
Yeah.
All right.
Do I have any strong flash slugs? Oh, I do. I just forgot to add them.
Ah.
Okay, now everything should be maxed.
Okay. Yep. Okay.
There.
All right. Let's see. I know. Ridgeview. They have redone the layout of the downstairs, so the kitchen and the living room are kind of swapped now, in the dining room. But it's still fun to do that one. Farmhouses. So, where would you like to go now? We have a wide open board. So we can do another small map, the Tanglewood or Willow Street, or we can go a step up with
What is Sunny Meadows?
Sunny Meadows is the new asylum. We can do the restricted one. It's a smaller version. So we can do the restricted one. It's just a little smaller. It's not as big. So it's still, and there's ambient noises. You will occasionally hear screams and what'll sound like a scream and things like that. It's pretty cool. It is.
Yeah.
But the larger map, you definitely want a larger group because there's a morgue in there. And yeah, it's not nice.
Yeah.
It's not nice. Yeah, but it's cool. It is. There's a lot of the ambient noises and stuff going on. There's a courtyard in the center that you can get into. But I did notice a ghost. I was dead following a ghost, and the ghost actually walked through a door to go out there. So but it's still big. It's just, it's larger, and the restricted map doesn't let you go through the whole thing. Okay,
here we go. It can take a minute for my game to load.
No, it's all good. It's no problem. Let's see. Motion sensor, EMF, and prevent the hunt with the crucifix.
Oh, it's raining. My FPS is bad right now.
Yeah, the map is the long hallways on the sides. You won't be able to go down through them. They will actually be blocked. But I think you can go. The top part of up there, you won't be able to get into there, so it's just the two short hallways on the side and up front. And then
I'll be right back.
Okay. music box. I don't want to touch the music box again. Nope, I do not want to touch the music box again. Oh, they've changed it. Okay, I'm not going down there by myself. No, 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 no.
I'm so sorry about that.
Nope, it's all good. I came inside just for a second. I found the music box. It's in the chapel, but we're going to have to go downstairs because they've blocked off most of the upstairs.
Yeah, there's a possum outside. My dog went after it, and we had to kill the thing.
Oh, no. Well.
Poor possum.
Yep. So, the new map has a chapel, which is right here. There is a music box in here, up on the stage. But, no, this is always here. This thing is, yep, this is always.
You don't got candles.
Nope. But we're gonna have to go downstairs to, yeah.
I'm like half deaf right now.
Oh no.
Because the only way we could really get that thing was to, use a pew pew.
Oh no. Well, I can't say nothing. We've had, my husband and I had that. My husband and I had had that same thing happen once before. Actually, one got in the house. It was not the mess. Here we go. Ugh. So, and now I don't know how much of the downstairs is going to be open for us, but we can hide there. There's hide in there. Okay, so it looks like we're going that way.
Man, these maps are always mazes to me.
Yep. Alright. Office. I'm gonna open some of these doors so we got somewhere to kind of duck in if we have to. Alright. Now, if you ever... Yeah, some of these doors will lock. Like this door right here you just came through will lock during a hunt and you can't get through. Oh,
There's a door open.
Okay. I don't. Yeah, because down here at the end of the hall is the morgue. So. I don't like the morgue. Those stairs are blocked, but those stairs go upstairs. This is the morgue. Yeah.
Man, you gotta take trash out, I'm telling you. This is what happens when you don't take trash out.
Yep, and there's still bodies. I hate this thing. This is, nope. So it's down in here somewhere. So
I'm not getting anything EMF related.
No, just when it was doing its little hello. Now here's the padded room. If you come in here with a glow stick or the UV light, there's markings all over the walls. It's pretty cool.
That'd be an interesting ghost room.
Mm-hmm.
Try to look for fingerprints. Yeah, right.
So it's gotta be...
I have my temperature out.
So... Oh, you can hide back here. Cool. Alright, well... I don't know, because it's got to be down that hallway or in the chapel upstairs. I didn't even pay attention to see if it wanted somebody by themselves or alone.
I'm just looking upstairs a little bit.
You go ahead. I'm gonna walk back down this hallway.
I'm just walking out with temperature, clearing every room out.
Fine. Did you hear the ambient noises with the... In here is crazy. Oh, this room.
Ooh, a bell.
Yes.
The simple things that fascinate me.
And there's let's see, in the courtyard, if you can ever make it to the courtyard, there's a metronome that you can activate, and that thing will drive you nuts. Uh-oh.
What did I just...
I've got giggling. Oh my god. Fuck.
Are you dead?
Oh. Yep, door's locked. Shit. Oh my god. Jesus, no. Oh, I turned around and I was face to face.
All I know is I started clicking switches on this board in the entrance and that's when it happened.
Yeah, I was almost to that one door and it shut and it locked and I turned around and there she was. Yeah, she's down in this hallway downstairs somewhere and yeah, that's not the nice lady. Not the nice.
I can solo it. Try to anyway. Uh-oh. Bruh. No. It's hunting.
Yeah, it's downstairs. Oh, she is running. Holy crap. This lady is running.
I have nowhere to hide.
She's coming upstairs now. She's coming upstairs now.
Yeah, I'm close to the stairs.
Okay, she just disappeared.
I have nowhere to hide. I'm in an open space.
Okay, she just disappeared, so I don't see her no more, so you might be good to get out.
Check the, run out to the entrance. Check sanity. Or, like, okay. Ghost activity, you know?
Yep, I'm going. But she was running! Alright, ghost activity is at a 0, your sanity is at 11. 9. Yep, 13. She... 10. Oh, shit. She's back at 10.
Uh-oh.
She's back at 10.
I'm hiding in a plant.
Okay. You hide there. I'll tell you if she makes it up.
Maybe I shouldn't have played with the power board.
I don't know. I'm standing here at the top of the stairs and I don't see her yet. But when I tell you she was running, she was running.
Well, we've got one objective. Find evidence within the EMF reader.
Right? That was crazy. I have never, ever, ever seen one run like that.
Okay, I know that there's a ghost that does that.
Well, she was running. And she was the old lady when she was running. But... my EMF not really going to be any good because...
What about Revenant?
A Revenant's definitely fast.
I couldn't hide anywhere, so it was going to move fast anyway. Or it could be a gen.
Right.
And
well,
I turned on the power source when it happened.
And she was running pretty dang fast.
I'm thinking it might be a gen.
Well,
I'm gonna make a big guess and say gen.
Well, I'm good where that I'm good with that too because I
there.
Oh.
You in the van?
Yes, I'm in the van. I do not want to stay there with her. No.
The moment I flicked the switches is when it all happened. like the very moment I turned power on.
Well, Whew. I was turning around expecting to see the little kid. Oh no, really?
Was it?
The Deegan?
Wow. I went based off of what, like the speed. I mean,
right.
The biggest deal.
That's steel.
I'm gonna. I'll be back some other time if you're streaming, but
yeah.
I'm gonna head out for now.
Yeah, that's fine. I mean, Saturday nights I usually do Phasmophobia anyways. I try and get different people in here, but
yeah.
But yeah, I appreciate you.
Pretty good day for me.
Yeah, I appreciate you coming in and hanging out. That was fun. Thank you.
Yep, you're welcome. Have a
good
day.
Thank you. Bye.
Good
night. Good night. Oh my goodness. I have never seen a ghost run like that. Oh my god. That was absolutely crazy. And that was fun. It was fun. It really was. But I didn't realize the Deegan could run like that. That was not nice. But since it is kind of late and I got some stuff I gotta do tomorrow, we're gonna go ahead and end our stream. But that was fun. I've never seen a ghost run like that. I'm gonna have to go back and rewatch that. That was definitely was crazy. Let me see if we've got somebody we can go in. Who can we go? That was the oddest noise. Oh no, okay, that's gotta catch up, okay. I'm gonna see who we could go find to raid really quickly. Cause I don't know who's on right now. Alright, let's see, who is up, who is up? You know what? Brett X, we'll do that. We'll go say hi to Brett X. So, back over here. But I appreciate you guys coming by. We're gonna go, we're gonna end it for tonight. We're gonna end right here. We are going to go raid. Oh, if I can even type, let me type. There we go. But I do appreciate you guys coming by for tonight. Y'all have a great night, and I will see you Thursday. So thank you all. Have a good night. And we're going to go over, and we are going to see Brett. Take me.
Oh, you're playing Phasmophobia too. Nice. How was Phas? This is my first time playing Phas since the update. Yeah, when's the last time I played Phasmophobia was April. Holy shit. It's been a hot minute. Just a few. Yo, thank you so much for bringing your friends here, all. Appreciate it. Hope your stream went well. Hope you didn't die too much in Phasmophobia.